Well, don't let them hit up your motor.